Friends and family are preparing to say goodbye to a man who's made a big impact on the city of Jenks. Vice Mayor Dewayne Brooks passed away last week. Brooks represented Ward 5 in Jenks for many years. A funeral service is set for 2 p.m. Monday at the Jenks United Methodist Church.